Good evening, everyone. I hope you will have a good time. This is actually our fourth year supporting this event, and we're very happy to support this CSR Youth Award that recognizes talented young people who are practicing good citizenship, social responsibility, and sustainability. And with that, these are very talented young people that who makes an impact to their communities. And talking about making an impact, we at Deloitte has a purpose, and that is to make an impact that matters. We make an impact that matters to our clients, to our people, and to our community as well. Our CSR activities are well designed to keep the spirit of volunteerism alive and burning among our young people. There is a key date in Deloitte, that which is the fourth Friday every August, wherein all Deloitte offices across the globe take time off, and we perform a whole day, we spend the whole day doing CSR activities. We call it Impact Day. I would say that our people are fortunate for having Deloitte providing them with a platform and resources to do their CSR activities, and wherein they can continue to do their volunteerism acts. But our panelists here today, tonight, I would say that they are living proof of people who really practice good citizenship, social responsibility, and sustainability. And they prove to us that despite the limited resources that they have, it is not a hindrance to practice good CSR. These young people, they choose to make a difference in the world, to make better change in the world. They choose hope over indifference. They are truly inspiring. The work that they do, the noble and selfless work that they do, are a reward by and of itself. And we are truly privileged to be part of your journey. So on behalf of Deloitte Philippines, together with my partners, some of them are here tonight, I wish to congratulate each one of you for making it this far. And I cannot wait to see for you to continue to spread your wings and do more good things to our community and to our nation as a whole. Again, good evening and congratulations to our finalists.